What's up guys, JubbyGirl5765, and today we are finally doing a pack opening. I know I haven't done one of these in a while, but I packed Aguero, so I got like 56k off him, so I've got like 55k. So I just thought I'd do some promo packs today guys for yous, some 15k ones, so hopefully I'll be able to open 3 or 4 of them. So yeah, I'll just go straight into them, and hopefully I get some good players. Come on, please. You know, guys, my pack luck is absolutely shit, as you've just witnessed there. Oh my god, I got fuck all there, man. Right, my second pack now. Come on, please. Please, 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 please. Even worse, what the fuck is going on? Get that healing, that engine card. Selling that, not worth keeping. Come on, third pack. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? I thought my pack look would be alright, but it's obviously not. Get that finish card. Absolutely shit. Alright, this is my fourth pack, guys. I don't think I would get much in this. Come on. Come on, please. Pedro, really? Wow. Wow. I don't even think he goes for much. I'll get him anyway. I wasn't meant to put him in my club there, but you know. Right, sell him. And I've got just about enough to open a 7.5k one for you guys. This is going to be a really quick video. Alessandrini, man, really? How much does he even go for? He doesn't go for much. I'll keep him for his pace though, because his pace is absolutely unbelievable. Oh, well, I got absolutely fuck all there. This is not even worth even putting up, but you know, guys, I'll put anything up for you guys. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please drop a like and subscribe. Peace.